Today is the day Koho stays at the lake for good. He graduates. But...
well, you tubalonians, today is the day I'm going to start letting the kitty live at the lake with Kate and with Rollo. However, I can't. Mason is going to miss him. I'm going to miss him. So, sorry, Kate, I'm taking the kitty with me. Koho is going to be the commuting kitten for at least 1 year. He is destined to live here eventually. However, I want Mason with him. And because Mason has been socializing him so very well. Mason's doing a fantastic job at raising this kitten. Socializing this kitten.
Yeah, and Sadie wants to see Koho. I think Sadie doesn't care. He's like, it's a cat. I don't care.
Rollo's going to miss him.
Rollo's, it's fun to watch Rollo just follow the kitten around the house. Right, Sadie? And, long story short, Koho's gonna become the commuting kitten, until he turns 1 year old. And then when he's 1 year old, we're gonna reassess. We're not gonna leave him here by himself. That's the thing I don't wanna do, and we don't have another kitten yet. Cause Koho, Mason and I can't do without him. Kate's gonna be a little sad. But Kate gets to see him every time I come here, which is very often. So,
yeah.
And Koho is going to come home with me today, as he has been for the last month since we got him. And Koho is not going to stay at the lake alone yet. He's ready. He's certainly independent. But I think it might break his spirit a little bit because he's a very playful little guy. And he's very social. And he very much likes Mason. In fact, last week when I got home, Mason and Koho went to it right away.
Oh,
they
funny.
Played for an hour straight, and then they both had to go take a nap because they played hard. And
cute.
So they, when they get reunited, they both love it. And I can't split that up. I've gotten a lot of great advice from our viewers on YouTube, and they say they can't believe that we would separate Mason and Koho. And for now, we're not going to separate them. They're right. They're inseparable. And I think maybe the biggest factor might be a selfish reason, is this little guy has won my heart big time. I like being with him all the time. He travels very well.
Oh, does that feel good?
Yeah, so we love our pets. And it's time to go home. And instead of staying here, which was the plan, Koho is gonna travel home and become the commuting kitten. All right, Koho, commuting cat, let's go.
Well, sorry I'm stealing the kitten, but
yeah.
You'll have two.
<I'm just kidding. laughs>
You'll have two in a year. That makes up for one.
Yeah, I suppose.
Anyway, we're going to head out. Love ya.
Bye.
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 All the YouTubers are saying goodbye to you, too. Oh, there he's running away. He's like, I want to stay with Kate. Maybe you should stay with Kate. What do you think? Or do you want to go bye-bye with me? Sadie wants to go bye-bye, huh, puppy? All right, Koho, we'll leave your Santa hat and your ping pong ball here. Next time you come to visit, we will have that here for you. Let's go bye-bye. There you go. So we're home to our main house, and Koho wants out. And Mason hears him, came right up to my leg, and he was asking me to let his little brother out. See, he's talking to me right now. So Mason is asking me to open up the kennel, or the crate. It's like, you want your little brother to be let out? Are you excited to see him? Oh, look at that. Look at that. Look who I brought home for you. Is that your brother? Did you miss him? You know what? The viewers on YouTube were right. You guys are inseparable. You grew. I really didn't envision that happening. Well, I don't know why not, because cats do bond. He's like, where have you been, little guy? Where's your little brother going? He's probably going to look for food. So there they are. They go right to it. As soon as Koho is out of his crate and we get home from the lake, these two are back at it again, being brothers.
This is Koho's favorite toy. All this plastic for the new hutch that Karen bought. Actually, it's a sofa table. Mason wants in on the fun.
Oh, Mason.
Yeah. Well, Karen, you brought home a big kitty toy.
I did.
Although, now it's going back, so we gotta repackage it, because it's too big to be in our living room.
Well, the kitties like the kitty toy. Look at that, he wants some of your tape.
Maybe you could bring it to the dry cleaners and it'll shrink. It's an easy solution. Good boy, Mason. Good boy. You want YouTube to pet you? There you go, people. You can pet Mason. Virtual petting. So we got this new furniture for our new renovated living room. And it comes with all this plastic packaging material that the cats just can't resist. And this has been their play spot for the past week as we wait to decide if we're going to keep this or not. We think it's too big, so we're leaving it wrapped up and we're keeping all the packaging material. We're not like incorporating this packaging material as our new home decor or cat toy. It's just that I think we're going to take it back today. Just too big. But the cats are having a heyday in this stuff. Koho sure is glad he's back home with his Mason. And I think Mason's happy to see Koho back home too. Hey, you guys, now is a good time to look at Sadie's mouth. You can see the gum line being very swollen there, and the spot that's a problem is on the inside. Don't look if you're going to be grossed out. Well, Sadie's not going to allow it anyway, but it hasn't grown and it hasn't shrunk, so I don't know. It's still there, but maybe it's something benign. That's the next thing that I'm hoping for. I'm losing hope that it's going to go away. I think it's not going away.
The front part is going away, kind of.
Well, they picked that out.
Yeah, that's true.
But if it doesn't grow back, that'd be nice. Oh, thank
you.
Was that a half a sneeze?
Achoo.